So he's it's really subtle, but he's sort of trying to like not look at me so that I don't exist, so he doesn't have to see what I'm doing here. So I'm gonna keep my eye on his head and even just like take up the slack so that he has to kind of look at me and turn his head towards me. And then a really powerful thing for some reason is to see them with their two eyes. I'm losing patience. Like it kind of feels like, oh, we're backtracking, we're not making as much progress. Just a few minutes ago, you're doing better. I don't have to feel like I've got to prove this, we've got to do this, and then I'll quit, you know. I think that if I really feel like I'm losing patience, I'll just try and find a good place, something a little bit good to end on, and then regroup and try it again. Instead of getting into like an ego war, like I've got, you'll figure this out, you know, if it takes all night. Okay. I also might try and think about, how else can I help this up? Here you go. Hold on. She doesn't quite know. I should have probably took my opportunity there and given it.